Now, Father, any saints going through trials anywhere in the world, we speak grace upon your life. Receive victory right now.